Let's create a reoccurring meeting on our calendar. First, we'll select the time. We're going to call this lunch. Now we want lunch to appear all throughout our week. So let's double click, edit the appointment, and then we're going to make this reoccurring by coming down to repeat and making this every workday. We're going to choose our start date, not have an end date. We're going to save. And now we have lunch every day this week. Let's just go ahead while we're at it and categorize this with lunch.